we're 15% done. We're level 7 right now. Yeah. Hope you guys enjoy it.
Don't leave a like, subscribe, turn on post notifications, and yeah, let's get right into it.
Because I was really too scared of the environment to turn to the system. We're running up a wall because X near the top for some traffic to the building. On a web strike, which includes up to any silent transitions, stop tanks, or any time tokens, and build better gear. Press R3 to dive and gain speed while swinging. If ever you fall, the more speed you gain. If you lose any direction while swinging, use L to keep direction and protect the web zip. We'll stealth in, keep focuses, and we'll
hold. Forget to check in with Mr. Lee about this mask.
Guys, I love that game. I really love the graphics. I hate that. My score, the one my score actually.
I understand we have another low information caller who thinks we're better off thanks to these fights. Let's see if I can set her straight. You're on with J. Jonah Jameson.
I just want to say that I've never seen Manhattan so safe and peaceful. Compare what it was like when Spider-Man first showed up to now.
Okay, fair enough, I will. Then, we had police and firefighters doing a wonderful job. There was crime, sure, but nothing they couldn't handle. Of course we do.
Almost morning. Mr. Lee will be here soon. I could use a snack.
Yep. Guys, I'm gonna have freaking do this for a second. Spaghetti and girls, bread and butter tonight.
Mr. Lee's usually in his office now.
I'll put that on him real quick. His office is all the way down here at the end.
I never used to feel safe at the other shelter. This one, I have never had a problem. There's always something
to do. The office is right here. Directly.
Peter!
What can I do for you?
Sorry to bother you, Mr. Lee. I have a friend, Mary Jane. She's a reporter. She's doing a story on art imports, and she found this piece. She wanted an expert opinion on it, and I know you have a degree.
And this might be the first time I actually get to use it. Let's see what you have. Interesting. Where did she find it?
I'm really not sure. Well, what is it?
A replica of an antique Chinese opera mask. I haven't seen one in years. This symbol here roughly translates to demon.
Demon?
My father read me ghost stories with that mask and symbol in it when I was young. Scared the hell out of me. Peter, listen. That mask, it's... it could be connected to dangerous people. Mary Jane might want to find a different story.
Do you think she's in trouble?
I take the risk.
Alright.
Hey.
The symbol inside the mask means demon. It really spooked Mr. Lee. Never seen like that. He even said you should drop the story.
Fat chance. Do you think Mr. Lee knows more than he's letting on?
No, I think he just had a weird flashback or something. I know his childhood was pretty traumatic.
Huh? Catchy name. Okay, gotta get writing. See you soon.
Well, that went about as well as I could have hoped.
Let's go back out. There's now daytime here. I do not live in New York, by the way. I'm not saying I live in New York. I'm saying this game is daytime. This game is so fucking. to quickly change direction while swimming, you can also change the direction and press X to go to keep air combat in the right direction.
Got some time to kill before Doc leaves me at the lab. Let's do a little Spidey workout in the city.
Spidey. Anything like that need to do or do the side mission I want to do. So we're gonna go over here to this. That way. Pretty sure the higher you swing, the more left speed you get, like the less speed you get. The lower you speed, the more speed you get. And if you swing, like, what is it?
Not getting much coverage. I should look for more towers to activate. Hello?
Peter, it's Dr. Octavius.
Oh, hey, what's up?
Lance Corporal Texidor is here for a fitting.
I totally forgot. I mean, I didn't forget. I just... I'll be there soon.
His tardiness is starting to become a pattern. Come on, Parker. You're better than this.
He's right. How did I lose track of time?
Actually, no, let's just do the mission. Let's just do the main mission for now. Go to the blob.
Investigating. Don't worry. I'll make sure she's careful.
Please tell me you two are back together.
We're talking again. Baby steps. I hope I didn't upset Mr. Lee.
He's just concerned. I was actually touched by how concerned. I knew he liked you. He admires how dedicated you are to helping others. I think you remind him of himself when he was younger. Both orphans, both so smart.
Well, the admiration's mutual. You got a good boss, May.
I'll tell her you said so. Love you, Peter.
How does it work?
Just like a natural wireless. You think of what you want it to do, and...
Yes! Hey! What do you think you're doing?
This site's been declared a safety hazard.
Stop that right now!
This is highly sensitive equipment. That's it. I'm calling the mayor's office directly.
Peter Parker, how the hell are you?
Speak of the devil.
Mr. Osborn.
Oh, please. How long have we known each other? It's Mr. Mayor. It's Norman. Norman,
what do you think you're doing?
The grant agreement you signed has strict safety provisions. This isn't your first violation.
Those were excused.
By me. We should have confiscated this equipment long ago.
But I've had a breakthrough.
Thank you for your great service to our country. These folks will escort you to Oscorp Robotics, where you'll receive the latest in prosthetics. No charge.
This isn't about safety infractions, is it?
I'm trying to help you, Otto. You're free to continue your work in a secure environment.
At Oscorp.
You always were the smartest guy in the room.
You haven't changed a bit.
Neither of you. Hey, Peter. Harry will be coming back from Europe early next year. Maybe the two of you can start that business you always talk about. This is opportunity knocking.
Easy. They didn't take everything. Maybe we could start over.
Peter. There's no we. Without the grant from the city, I can no longer pay you. I need some time to think. If I were you, I'd look for a new job.
Dumbcoms can just hear what you get. Flip your time, Dodger use the airline to move. Good boy. We're going to need one for now.
Alright. Wish I could do something to help Doc. Call Harry. Ask him to talk to his dad. Norman never listens to Harry. Even tried to kill funding for his research stations. Hey, one of those stations is nearby. Should see how they're doing while Harry's in Europe. Must be some way to help Doc. I'll think of something. Harry left me a message about these before he left for you.
Hey, I need a favor. My mom's pet project was research stations that could benefit the public. I launched them, but now that I'm away, Oscorp's gonna shut them down unless they prove their value. I was hoping you could watch them. I left details in each one. Thanks, man. As long as they're here, it's like a part of my mom is, too.
Well, it's not gonna pay the bills,
open more research stations.
It sounds like it means a lot to me. I'll do what I can to help.
I'm pretty sure we do need research tokens for the... this suit right here, right? We need one more research token for this one, guys. Dude, this suit is honestly dope. Get that one. We can get that one. But I want this one in with the spider hand. This is cool. Really, really cool. Alright, we're gonna get that two research tokens right now. We're gonna fly through clouds, I'm pretty sure.
I've got a couple stations measuring air pollution. The idea is to catch the, contaminants before... before they reach toxic levels. Between you and me, I think Oscorp wants this to fail because of my children polluting.
The amount of polycyclic hydrocarbons in the air is way too high. And rising. If it keeps getting worse, people could die. Particles are concentrating in trouble spots, like mini clouds of smog. I'll swing through them and get samples, then trace them to the source.
Nasty as they are, I gotta swing right through those clouds. For these clouds to be visible to the naked eye, the level of toxins must be up there. And gotcha! I'm getting some good stuff. Well, good samples of bad stuff anyway. Got it! Must be freaking these people out. What else is new?
Huh. There we go.
The toxin's coming from two types of cars and a faulty smokestack. I better get photos.
Get photos of vehicle time. Always get a photo of this vehicle first.
Spider crisis coming through!
Great light on that one. Perfect.
There you go. Why did I take a picture of it? They said that there's a blue. Over here, it's knocking up small. Oh, I gotta take a picture of this now.
Best smokestack picture I ever took.
Yeah,
the Department of Environmental Protection will take it from here. I should make a green spider costume for Earth Day.
No, you're not making a green one.
Well, Harry Station just stopped the public health crisis.
Yeah, actually, Oscorp crap is like black and yellow one. It's like really, really good. Do this one. It only costs one base token. I have two base tokens. One landmark token. I have two landmark tokens. And two research, and I have three research. Yeah, we're dropping that one. Heck yes, dude. Bulletproof. Magnetically polarized armor plating makes two temporary bulletproof against all enemies.
I'm gonna have a hard time arguing it's not useful.
Oh my god. Heck yes. That looks so good. Look at this. Look at this suit. It's cool.
Spider-Man, Shocker has escaped. And now he's robbing a bank on East 31st.
Oh. What happened? Shocker? I thought he was behind bars.
He was. But one of the guards just walked up to his cell and released him, then gave him his suit back.
I knew Shocker was working for someone! What did you get out of the guard?
Wish I could ask him, but he's dead. Whoever made him release Shocker didn't want any loose ends.
Damn.
Looking at the security footage, the guard was in some kind of trance. And it might have been the lighting, but it looked like his eyes were glowing.
Well, that's creepy. Okay, I'll see what I can get out of Shocker when I get to the bank.
Well, that must be the demon. That's the demon. Where I was going? That is, it must have been the demon.
Attention unit. Report received of a narcotic sale in progress.
Yeah,
any officers in Nomad, please respond.
A little bit. Yeah.
Drug trade's gotten more aggressive post-Fisk. Gotta stomp that out.
Here, I need to look at the demons. Sounds like they've quietly established a power base in the vacuum left by Fisk.
I can't get out.
The vacuum I created by putting Fisk away. Jameson was right. The demons are my fault.
What were you supposed to do? Let Fisk keep godfathering? Are you okay? You sound even mopier than usual.
I think I might have just lost my job. The city, Norman actually, pulled our funding.
Oh, Pete. I'm sorry. If Harry were here, he would talk some sense into his dad. You'll find another source. Your work's too important.
Thanks, MJ. Talk to you soon.
Got him. Oh. Wait, my
drugs are maybe my most disliked criminal activity. Definitely top five. Or bottom five. However that works.
Bottom five. In the top one.
If I was a cop, I'd love it. Anonymous tech.
I might have gotten a job earlier. I would say there's a long way, but I'm good. Nice, Shabby. I'm gonna need it again, my friend. Alright, let's go defeat this guy.
Herman! Long time no see. Hey, I'm no lawyer, but, I'm pretty sure that's a parole violation. Oops, guess we're stuck in here for a while. Wanna play 20 questions? No? How about we tumble? Okay, face punch it is. Whoa, your gauntlets are all digital now, aren't they?
Have it your way. You wanna fight? Let's fight!
Man, can't wait to put you back behind bars so we can talk science. Remember our first fight? Me, so young and stupid. You, just stupid.
You talk so much.
Well, that's a matter of opinion. I mean, are there any standard metrics for how much... Okay, now I can do some real damage. Oh. Why are you doing this, Herman?
Because if I do, don't kill me.
Coming your way.
Yeah. Dang. That's actually a unit.
If you come clean, I can help you!
You really want to help me?
Dang.
Let me have the money!
Sorry, not gonna happen. People don't use banks anymore. You're lucky you found actual cash. If you really want to rob banks, try day trading. It's all the rage. Wait. No! Oh, come on, Herman! You tell me who you're working for. I can help you cut a deal.
If I talk, I'm dead. They made that very clear.
That guy's an actual, like, he's actually insane. What if I put my bullet through? Is that even a bullet?
Tell me who you're working for. I can help you cut a deal.
If I talk, I'm dead. They made that very clear.
This one's gonna hurt. You're freaking me out, Herman. It's not like you to be afraid of people.
Not even sure these ginormous people could be anything under those masks.
Wait, did you say masks?
Yep.
Risk now for your own good.
Okay, catch this one with your face! These mask guys! What do they want the money for?
Don't know! Don't care! What is that?
These guys actually... Dude, this guy is nuts! How do I defeat him? Dude, he is so crazy.
You tell me who you're working for. Dude, I can help you cut a deal.
If I come, I'm dead. They made that very clear.
Like that, that's how I do it.
Herman, it's not like you to be afraid of people.
Not even sure these guys are people. Could be anything under those masks.
Wait, did you say masks? These mask guys, what do they want the money for?
No,
don't care. As soon as that finishes up, I'm gone. Got him. Jeez, this guy's nuts.
Give up now and we can protect you.
No way. You ain't see what I see. You son of
a... Okay, last chance to give up. This time I really mean it.
We're moving! Stand still!
If you ask nicely,
maybe! Really get hurt.
Okay, I was kidding before. Now is your last chance. Seriously.
I think I got him. God,
sorry,
that
Herman.
Was stressful. Ah.
You brought this on yourself.
Got him.
Literally.
Dude, that guy's an absolute man. That is crazy. He got like 5 million health, dude. Jeez.
Man, he was scared and
awe.
Desperate.
Shock and
these
awe.
These demons are everywhere all of a sudden.
Oh, shock and awe. Financial shock.
Okay, Yuri. The doctor's all yours now.
Good work. We have a special cell waiting for him at the raft. We'll make sure he stays behind bars this time.
Also, I'm pretty sure he was working for the Demon Gang.
Demon Gang? Sounds like a Daily Bugle headline.
Hey, the Bugle is a perfectly fine news organization.
Not sure I'd call it news.
Well, I've heard they have some really good reporters. Anyway, have you had any more reports on demon, guys with masks?
Let me get back to you. By the way, how much of a mess did you make inside that bank?
You probably don't want to know.
Shouldn't have asked.
The fight with Shocker took a while. Time to catch up on what I've been missing out in the city.
There's two, new satellites over here.
Doc left a message.
Peter, I might have been a bit hasty advising you to find another job. I have a plan. Give me a bit of time. We may yet live to invent another day.
The indomitable Otto Octavius. That's great news. Hope this plan works. I've got eyes on a Fisk construction site, and their equipment's covered in dust.
Just there for show?
That's my bet. I'm gonna take a closer look.
Why don't I just think of Fisk?
Boss. A lot of people owe him a lot of favors, that's
right. Oh, wait, never mind. That's because... Oh, yeah, he's there.
They worked up. You have to read that. Whoever shut the hell up, I'll count something for you. Get out, folks!
Versus party right now. Also, what's his name? Wait, hold on. The PS4 wasn't working.
I didn't feel anything done. It took me like 8 minutes to realize. I was in shock.
What? Mm-hmm. Because your PS4 wasn't on Xbox.
First, it said.
Oh, wow.
Everyone down!
But it will not stop me from taking damage.
Guys, slow down! The Black Friday special's not till Thanksgiving!
Eat that!
Spider-Man, that site's taking delivery of enough concrete to build two skyscrapers.
Wait, don't tell me. They're hiding drugs in the concrete mix.
That's my theory. We'll need probable cause to get on site to confirm it.
You'll have
it. I can't reach him! Get ready for some pain. Back in!
Are you kidding me? No. I'm just keeping it for a while.
Oh.
Hands up! Bring him down already! Eat that!
Hand more! No shoving! I'll give you all personal attention!
Wow, this game is...
Wait, are you playing online, Spider-Man?
Nope.
Wait, is there even an online Spider-Man?
Nope. Dude, this game is so... I was literally at the last freaking wave, too. Yo, this game is so hard. Bro. I have to do this all over again, now. Did I do it all over again? I'm gonna have to do it all over again, yeah. Whatever, I'm doing it all over again.
Sleep it off.
Come at me, boys. Alright, I gotta do this thing all over again to get freaking messed up, of course.
Everyone, not a chance in hell, buddy! Hey, got eyes on Spider-Man! Somebody shoot him down!
Then I broke the bleach and killed him.
Good God, now.
Oh.
Guys, all of a sudden, ain't nobody here.
Mm-hmm.
I didn't... it took me 8 minutes to realize. It started to like ache a little bit and I just checked it.
Spider-Man! Okay! You ready?
Remember what happened to my finger too?
Yep.
At least it wouldn't be
was before. I was lagging like crazy, but the lag stopped now. I'm not lagging right now. Two left. Why didn't he leave? His PS4 must be acting up.
More guys? Oh, sorry, but we're all out of the complimentary donuts. Concrete mix.
That's my theory. We'll need probable cause to get on site to confirm it.
You'll have it.
This will shut your mouth.
What? Never complete this mission before ever. Like thousands of guys here. To go after all the gunmen first. My stream. It's probably Chris, to be honest, but Chris, I'm not gonna join your party chat right now. Okay. Stop him for a minute. This mission is hard. Really freaking hard. Is there really more gunmen? Get over here, dude. Let me show you a lesson. If I fail this again, I swear to God. Maybe not, because my soldiers are ankle. Therefore, I can't turn it on. There it is. And this is the only guy left. There we go! This Kaido complete. That was a rough one right there, boys. That was a rough one.
I've got Fisk's guys and all the probable cause you need, webbed up and waiting.
Wow.
Good job. Fisk thinks he can run things from inside, but he's gonna find out why long-distance relationships don't work out.
I had two base tokens from that? Okay. Oh yeah, that's what you were doing. I am not returning that for another base token. Screw the other base token, dude. I have enough as it is. I'm fine. Dude, that was stressful. Dude, oh my god. People shooting at me, even hit me with swords and everything, dude. Are you kidding me? Are you freaking kidding me? Yeah, that was probably Chris because he left the party as soon as I think it was as soon as I tried to have him join the party too. Men again.
Demons won't touch us. Listen up! Demons are making moves on all our caches. Lost two tonight already. Lost may be in luck. That don't mean his hardware's up for grabs.
Com check, Eagle 2. You up?
Eagle 2 reporting in.
What caches are the demons after? Need to take out Fisk's men and figure out what they're guarding. Whatever it is, I don't
I'm going after the snipers first, boys. I have to.
Snipers everywhere. To deal with them first. That sniper has a guard watching him. They need to divide and conquer.
Yeah. Oh yeah, right there. Not do the impact work. What?
Got Spider-Man in my sight.
Oh well. It's not a stealth mission no more. Now the snipers are gonna end up sniping at me. The snipers, dude, the snipers are terrible. The snipers! Yo, chill out. Yeah, I'm dead. I'm dead. They're literally locked on me right now. The sniper is literally locked on me. I'm gonna have to go find that sniper. Okay, let me get there. Bulletproof mode. Heck yeah. Now they won't be able to kill me. Okay, now, since I'm in bulletproof mode, I'm going to defeat this sniper right here. Dude, bulletproof helps a ton, dude. Like, you don't even know. I love bulletproof mode. Dude, I love this freaking skin for Spider-Man, dude. I love it. It helps so much. I love it so much because like it has bulletproof. You can be bulletproof. Which sucks. I just died, so dude, I hate this. Fisk is terrible, bro. I'm gonna have to end the stream, guys. And after this next time, I'm ending the stream. I have to. My neck freaking hurts like crazy. Yeah, well, he's getting impact blood right now. In the face. Yep. Bulletproof mode now. Hey, well, I'm going up here. No, that's not a sniper. The bulletproof mode only lasts so long, too. Why am I hanging onto the walls? Dude, what is this? I'm at 1 HP. Literally 1 HP. Like, what? My character, what is he doing? He's actually stupid, though. Like, actually stupid. Yo, like, quit it. Actually quit it. Quit it. Quit it. Yeah, you better watch out. No, I want a sniper. I want a sniper. I don't care about the AR people. I don't care about the AR people. I just want a sniper for now. I see it red. Jeez, I hate... Oh, my... This game sucks. I already beat the full game. Already. I literally already beat the full game on my other account that I used to play on. Guard watching him. I can't go for that sniper at all. I'm gonna have to go for this guy.
A lot of junk scattered around here.
I'm going for the snipers and then going full in fight mode. That's what I'm doing. This guy safe? He's safe. Sweet dreams, my dude. Even though you're not really my dude, but okay. Okay, we got one more sniper left. One more. How am I gonna get him? I'm gonna have to distract. I'm gonna have to do a distraction. From up here. I'm gonna have to distract, this guy. I'm gonna have to put him back here. I'm gonna put a distraction back there. He went to safe. He's safe. There's all the snipers. Now should I just go full fight mode? Because there is AR people too. I might just have to take it AR though.
99.
I might just have to take the AR though too, even though I've already got the snipers. I just don't have the AR people over here. Is he dangerous? He's safe, he says. No, he's just safe. He's definitely dangerous now. You better get ugly because I'm about to come for you.
You're in timeout.
Same, bring it on. They don't want to feel the wrath of the spider, that's for sure. They do not want to see the rock or the spider. They're investigating right now. Is he safe? Is this guy safe or is he dangerous? Oh, well. Got him. Here comes the police. Here comes Jefferson Davis. There's Jefferson.
You know we can't have vigilantes trespassing or doing illegal searches.
Yeah, I know.
That's why I brought a warrant. What do you say we do some perfectly legal search?
I like the sound of that. What's your name?
Officer Davis. Call me Jeff. And you are? Just messing with you. The son's a big fan.
So, that warrant cover breaking down doors?
Not without a lot of rich people.
Okay. Find another way in. Any place this rundown should have a hole in the wall or a broken window.
Check around back. I'd go myself, don't you? Like Spider-Man.
Okay. And the one, the only Spider-Man. Say, check around back. Where the heck is the Venda?
They sealed up the front, but I bet they didn't take as much care with the rest of it.
Maybe way at the back, maybe you mean? Like way back here? Oh yeah, yep, right there. There's the vent right there. Alright, let's go. Guys, after this mission, I'm gonna end the stream. I've been streaming now for I don't know how long, probably around an hour.
Hello? A fisherman with a grudge and a hook for a hand? Okay, where's that locked door?
Jeff, you there? I'm doing my best to refrain from knock-knock jokes.
A break in. Did it come to block Pog's door?
Yeah, got it.
Would you know if we're noticed that you forced the door open?
Smart, but I don't have anything that packs enough current. Stun gun, genius!
Capacitors in this are just what I need for an upgrade I've been thinking of.
Electric web, electrified enemies at some target. I know, electrified web that stuns targets and arcs to nearby enemies.
Electric web for the win.
Gadget man, huh? You remind me of my son. Started taking apart the TV when he was 5. Now he's unlocking his friend's phones.
Sounds like he could teach me a few things.
Okay. Nothing illegal in plain sight.
Kinda anticlimactic, huh?
Those guys. Let's look closer.
Looking for something specific?
This yard's been here a long time. Bootleggers used to use it back in the day.
Gotcha. These guys love their hidden rooms.
Check it out. Some hollow to you? We've got a hidden panel, like the one on the door. The conduits lead out the back. Look for another junction.
Let's see if my mask lenses can pick up the conduits.
I just spent a bulletproof mode by action. Okay, so there's another junction box right here. Right there. Do I gotta stun this? Nope. Right here. Can go.
Did that work?
Nah. Must not be the right box. Keep looking.
Did that work?
Nah. Must not be the right box. Keep looking.
Yeah, it leads to... Oh, we went up here. There we go.
Thanks. The way I could have unlocked this myself.
Hey, I doubt I would have found it without you. Got a big fat nut.
Well, there's one secret that could be more. Notice anything about the floor?
They can hide the doors, not the scrapes they need.
Keep an eye out for more of those.
Now that I know I'm after scrapes, I should take another look around.
Scrapes right here. Oh, it's a scrape, because maybe it wants to find scrapes, so like a secret door or something. So like a secret door.
Look around a place of scrapes on any surface. Floors, walls.
Floors or walls.
Gotta check all the walls and floors for scrapes.
Gotta be.
Any luck?
Yeah, my usual kind. Bad.
Oh, found some scrapes.
Found a scrape. Oh, I guess normal doors don't count, huh? Scrapes, right.
I see no scrapes at all. I forget where the heck the scrape was that I found before I put it there. I've done like a huge circle around here. No scrape whatsoever. Oh!
Hey, dirt. Scrape, no door. None I can see anyway.
Great. Be right there. Maybe not. None of it is busted.
Sit tight. I'll pull you up. Second floor. Rusted machine parts. Big honking rats. Careful. The bridge is out.
I got this one.
Nice! Struck the landing and everything!
We're not all donut eaters!
Fair enough!
Another secret door. I'll ring the lock. Let me know if you find the junction box.
Yep, on it! Did it open?
No. This door must be looking for another box.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
He's my great white whale.
Hey, check this out.
Nothing. I'm starting to feel like this is Fisk's way of messing with me.
And look at the walls. They kept guns here. They wouldn't have moved them to the front door. Gotta be a passageway. Check out the wall. This might control access to another area.
Fisk's men were talking about a vault. Maybe we're close.
Bet on it. Looks like a dual circuit. See if we can find a second junction box.
Okay, so it's running here, all the way to the end, over here. I gotta pull this elevator up.
Can't be that many places.
Found it. Clear.
There we go.
Right, Jeff.
Let's go!
Outstanding. Need you to help me out? This thing's heavy. One, two, three.
Well, that isn't spooky at all.
Probably an old bootleg this time.
And it looks like no one's cleaned it since Al Capone.
Al Capone?
Big chunk of concrete in the way. I can't get through.
Let me see how it looks from the top.
I can't really... I can't really get over here. I can't really get over here. How do I get over? I don't want to end this thing here. I just want to get over. How do I get over? I'm literally pressing all my buttons that I can press. I can't. I'm trying to pass it. It won't let me. It literally won't let me pass it at all. No matter how hard I try. What? Oh!
Got room to maneuver here. Hang on.
Thank God.
Anything you can do?
What was
Thank
that?
God.
Subway maybe. That's awesome. Place to sleep.
Okay, that definitely wasn't a subway.
No. It sounded like explosives.
And that sounds like demons.
The vault! Hurry! Come on, let's go!
Demons are already gone. How'd they beat us here?
Must be a back door. See if you can find it.
Right here.
This place is one hell of a lot. Of course.
There. They blew the locks to get in. Shh. Demons.
So guys, after this mission, I'm gonna end the stream.
They will take both of us.
No, I know, though. After this. After this. I'm definitely not ending it right now.
They're moving. Get him! Stop the truck! Roll him around!
Gun coming! Find cover! That's what I'm talking about!
Just try to do my part. Firing!
I need the electric web.
Just showing off!
Got the guy dodging bullets. I'm gonna stun him!
I'm a little impressed!
He's walking.
My god, that took off. More of them showing up.
Thanks, I needed that. Your timing is impeccable.
His timing is terrible.
See? I've got friends too. How we doing?
I think we're winning.
There we go.
You okay?
I'll catch up.
If I lose two trucks full of gunmen in one day, it's time to hang up the web.
How did I not?
I know, I'm a jerk. This keeps up, bystanders will get shot. I gotta get in close. Hey guys, room for one more? Here's your stuff. Now the three decides to run on time.
I spam my 55 minutes. I had a spam it so hard. Dang. Let's go.
Now identify the officer as Jefferson Davis. We're being told he has minor injuries and is expected to make a full recovery.
I'm good.
Excuse me, miss. Are you supposed to be here?
More than you. After that auction house thing, the Bugle put me on the city beat, which means I get to focus full time on real stories like this and the demons.
You know, the closer you get to them, the more you become a target.
The closer I get, the better chance we have to stop them.
We?
Officer Davis, Mary Jane Watson, Daily Bugle.
No comment.
I don't blame you. But these guys are gonna tell their story with or without you. And they thrive on controversy.
What's your end?
I don't have one. I just listen.
Okay. Hop in. She's good.
Alright guys,
Man, I'm beat.
We're gonna do that. I cannot. So I have total skill points, I have 6 skill points now. But let me just spend some of my skill points. What kind of new suits do I have? It's telling me to fast travel over these shadows, whatever, you know, whatever. It's gonna get me into a mission again, probably. Unless the dead just takes me. Unless it doesn't take me inside the house, I don't know. If it takes me inside, I'm probably gonna do another mission again. Yeah, I think it took me inside too, I think. No, it didn't. Okay. So, I'm gonna try to see if I can. What's this? Oh, that is hard thing. Should I buy this? Broken Fresh. Yeah, actually, it's Broken Fresh. I have enough. I have a lot of stuff. Like, I can buy that if I want to. I'm gonna buy that, I guess. I'm gonna buy it. Here we go. Star suit. With the spider bro. For suit mods. I want the bulletproof. Where's that at? Can I not have bulletproof like my mods? If I can't. So let me just get, the mod real quick. Right there. This is a great focus generates. I can't get that. I'm going to challenge token to this. No, I'm not yet. I'm going to research tokens to the reactive one to reduce the effect of flash damage and stun damage. What else do I have? I can grab this. Ritual secret and fire enemy people are going to die. Impressive blast, just carry the pulse of sonic waves or something is flying. I like the web cubers, impact web, and the web cubers. I really do like those a lot. I really do. And this is, we're going to be getting this and web bomb. And the trip mine thingy, and we're going to use the strength and nature. Put enemy into the air, I think that's what we're doing. Yeah. Alright, so, skill, we're just going to pull the skill points. I really been focusing on getting this as well. Yeah, I just really need that. It's going to be yanked and broke, and I want to yank on it. Web will knock and move down there. Knock in the sand and then I'm not going to need to leave. Get that. So I can throw an enemy in. Can I get this? Oh, I could already do that. Yeah. I just didn't do it yet. I'll grab this thing cycle. That's the bolt three, I'm just gonna grab and throw me like that's it. Gotcha.
Okay. You got a lot of skills for that. We've got DLC. What do we have for DLC? Like health, heist, earth wars, and silver lion. We need to buy it. I'm gonna go ahead and save this. I do not want to go in my house. I'm gonna go on top of the door.
Local units respond. We've got
Hey, so this gang war between the demons and Fisk is really heating up.
I know. Even Shocker's a part of it.
Yeah,
they got roped into running jobs for the demons.
These guys are serious. Do they just want to replace Fisk?
That'd be bad enough. Hope it's not something worse.
Okay. So I'm gonna go and manual save it. 2 hours slot one. Talking combat. Alright. I'm gonna show you now for about an hour. Okay, so we're gonna. Alright, so this is where. So I hid the UI. Alright, so this is where I'm going to end the stream. Hope you enjoyed. Give a like, subscribe, turn on notifications, and I'll see you guys in the next one. See you guys in the next video.
Peace.